and John Cena, two absolute legends, and back here inside the Wells Fargo Center, we are all set to go. One-on-one action. It's the Raw Women's Champion, the EST, Bianca Belair, who wants to put Sonya Deville to the sword here. Sonya Deville coming out and challenging Charlotte Flair, and she's been a thorn in Charlotte Flair's side in recent weeks on SmackDown.
Now listen, I have a lot of respect for what Sonya Deville is capable of as a competitor, as an athlete, but let's be perfectly honest. It doesn't get any more delusional than Sonya Deville. This is a woman who lost to Charlotte Flair and demanded another opportunity. Now Sonya shows up on Monday Night Raw somehow on behalf of the members of the Monday Night Raw roster, even though, as Bianca would say, she don't even go here. As we take another look at the power of the EST, I'm really not sure what is going through the mind of Sonya Deville tonight, but I know she'd better be focused on the EST.
Bianca putting Sonya Deville on the deck early.
EST having a little fun at the expense of the former Raw General Manager. As I recall, I don't believe it being the most successful tenure in General Manager. Could.
And to your point, Corey, as Bianca tears into Sonya Deville, Sonya saying, like, quote, work hard, but don't get the spotlight. Where's my recognition? On a night like tonight, to come out and interrupt two champions with that sort of a comment is what?
I'm going to let you in on a little secret here, KP. This is WWE. Everybody works hard. Everybody wakes up in the morning wanting to be the best, or else you don't belong here. If you don't wake up in the morning and think you should headline WrestleMania, then you're in the wrong industry. Sonya's got the right mentality. She just doesn't have any patience.
Is this wise, though, from the Raw Women's Champion? Bianca Belair now taking a beating from Sonya Deville.
No.
On Saturday, she's got a match against Alexa Bliss at the Royal Rumble.
You're exactly right. Bianca Belair needs to be 100% this Saturday at the Royal Rumble, where she will defend her title against a very disturbed Alexa Bliss. Bianca's used to having a target on her back, but I don't know that she's ever encountered an opponent quite like Bliss. And maybe Bianca's preoccupied with that, because right now Deville is picking the champion apart.
Yeah, Sonya Deville, what a statement this would be here on the 30th anniversary of Monday Night Raw. Nobody home as Belair evades the danger. Now Bianca Belair to put away Deville, who kicks out early.
Belair gets the boot up just in time, stops Deville dead in her tracks. Now the EST from the second rope. Taking a little time to mock her opponent.
As Sonya Deville, where she wants her, a backbreaker, and you think, Corey, about the Royal Rumble, and Bianca Belair winning the Royal Rumble match 2 years ago, and the trajectory that she's hit since then. Hook of the leg for the win. Sonya kicks out.
And you know, that's a great point, KP, because maybe that's what Sonya Deville should be focusing on. Maybe that's what Sonya should be thinking. Maybe I'll step into the Women's Royal Rumble match this Saturday, and I'll eliminate 29 other superstars, and I'll see my name in lights in LA and in Hollywood for WrestleMania.
You think maybe the power of being in a WWE official position went to Sonya's head?
Potentially.
Come on, Sonya!
Bianca Belair in a controlling position here. A pace, attacking Sonya Deville. Belair with a little welcome to Monday Night Raw message for Sonya.
The reminder whose house this really is. Belair kicks Deville off.
To the outside they go.
Nice exchange and a kick to the body takes the champion down.
This could be a chance here for Sonya Deville. Folks, we're in Philadelphia tonight celebrating the 30th anniversary of Monday Night Raw, and the Raw Women's Champion, Bianca Belair, is going to work on Sonya Deville.
Simply outrageous power by the Raw Women's Champion. And
knees were up.
Down across the knees of Sonya Deville. Kick right to the body. Belair in trouble.
What a win this would be for Sonya Deville. And Bianca gets out. Sonya's feeling it right now.
And another cover.
Look at the leg. Kick out early.
And listen, this is a recurring theme I've noticed as pertains to Sonya Deville. Sonya's got the tools. She's got a mixed martial arts background. Sonya is not afraid to step up and fight someone. The problem is Sonya spends so much time asking for adulation that she puts herself in bad positions.
This is a bad position.
Case in point.
There's the hook of the leg. That's the cover. And that's the victory.
Here is your winner, the Raw Women's Champion, Bianca.
Belair utilizing her power as the strong S-D-E-S-T with the K-O-D for Sonya Deville. Now the champ's focus shifts the
sand. Hold up. Don't even think I forgot about Alexa Bliss and Royal Rumble. Because what I just did to Sonya is only a preview of what I'm going to do to Alexa Bliss. But you know what? She can bring Uncle Howdy, Bray Wyatt, the Playhouse, Funhouse, whoever. It don't matter. Nobody and no one is going to stop them from saying, and still, your Raw Women's Champion, Bianca Belair.
Bianca, for the last time, I am your only obstacle. And if everyone would just leave me the hell alone, maybe I wouldn't have to keep reminding you of that. I don't need Uncle Howdy or Bray Wyatt. I don't need anyone to tear your face open with my bare hands. But don't worry. I'll spare your eyes so you can watch me walk out of Royal Rumble with the Raw Women's Championship.
A haunting warning from Bianca Belair's championship challenger this Saturday, Alexa Bliss. Hey, Pete, the look we just saw in the eyes of Alexa Bliss may very well turn out to be the EST's worst nightmare. Yeah.